Which famous gemstones are worn by fictional characters, including Marge Simpson, Wilma Flintstone, and Holly Golightly? If you guessed pearls, you're right. Join us for the next few minutes while we dive into the history of this organic gemstone. Pearls have been considered a gemstone for upper-class society and nobles for centuries, although today we know pearls are for everyone. In ancient Rome, Julius Caesar declared it a law that only aristocratic individuals could wear pearls to keep the gemstone associated with nobility. The Egyptian queen Cleopatra even used her pearl earrings to win a bet against Mark Antony when she declared she could host the most expensive dinner in history. She dipped one of her pearls into a strong vinegar until it dissolved and drank the pearl cocktail in one sitting. Needless to say, she won the bet. Pearls are one of only a handful of organic gemstones. Rather than being mined from the earth, this gemstone comes from the sea, specifically mussels and oysters. First, an irritant finds its way inside an oyster shell. Then a protective coating called nacre continuously encompasses the irritant until a pearl forms. Pearls can be found in fresh or salt water near China, Japan, Australia, the Philippines, French Polynesia, and beyond. Not everyone realizes it, but pearls actually occur in a wide variety of colors, including white, cream, gold, black, and even blue and green. The oldest pearl ever discovered was found in a gravesite in the United Arab Emirates. Researchers used carbon dating to trace it back 7,500 years. Although this is the oldest pearl to date, it's not the most expensive. A fisherman from the Philippines discovered the most expensive pearl in the world, valued at $100 million. This pearl gemstone measures 26 inches. You may not know that only 1% of pearls on the market are natural, since only 1 in 10,000 oysters produce this gemstone, making a natural pearl truly rare. 99% of pearls in the marketplace are cultured. The cultivation method arose in the 1890s and led to a more ethical and budget-friendly alternative, which is why pearls flourish even in our modern day. Silverandgold.com has a vast selection of cultured pearls for any budget. Be sure to visit silverandgold.com today for your pearl jewelry needs.